Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Harris Chester Racetrack in Chester, Pennsylvania on Monday afternoon, December the 13th. This is my harnesslink.com, dayatthetrack.com race of the day. I focus on race 2 this afternoon, folks, 1:05 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Today we have Trotters racing for a claiming handicap purse of some $15,000. Contenders number 5, TV Mom, number 2, Opal Mind, number 4, McKelvey, and number 7, Big Z Miranda. Number 5, TV Mom, is both the overall speed and class profile leader in this trotting field this afternoon, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 straight, winning twice. Driver George Napolitano and trainer Lou Panna send him to the post. They've posted a stunning 33% winning percentage with nearly 475 entries harnessed as a team to date in the past 12 months. Number 2, Opal Mine, a 9-2 shot, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 straight, including back-to-back power run wins in his last 2 starts. Race 2 summary, number 5, TV Mom, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 2, Opal Mine, number 4, McKelvey, and number 7, Big Z Miranda, 5-2-4-7 in the second today from Harris Chester. A couple of Chester long shots for you to consider today, race 1. Number 4, Ain't No Fool's Gold, a 9-2 shot, qualifies as a power pony, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 straight, winning twice in this recent streak of racing consistency. Race 5 today at Harris Chester, the 6-1 shot. Number 5, Eagle Jolt, the Trackmaster Plus power pony qualifier, is the overall speed leader in this pacing field today. So from Harris Chester on a Monday afternoon, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.